It is a manling. The little frog. The one that used to throw stones at me and called me a flat-headed earthworm. True. I am beautiful. Yes, I am beautiful. I know that Shere Khan has killed and eaten and now sleeps by the bamboo. Tabaki the jackal told me so before he passed on.
Say now, what have we here? It's a man cub. A delicious man cub. Oh, my sinus. You have just made a serious mistake, my friend. Just you wait till I get you in my coils. Ooh. This is going to slow down my slithering.
Well, well, a little man cub. Stop doing that, you hear? Where have you come from?
Cut that out!
You're just a nuisance. Now run along home. Stop screaming with that awful voice of yours. Aha! So you like that, eh? Well, just try and behave yourself. You're very lucky that I'm a good python, or you wouldn't be here right now.
There's no such thing as good pythons and bad pythons. Uh-huh. It depends on whether your stomach is empty or full.
Now, Baloo, who do you think you're speaking to? I know the law of the jungle. What would become of me if I were to start hunting humans?
Over here, my children. Where are you, my children? So far? Can't you come just a tiny bit closer? I hate vegetables. Ah, yes, the little frog. About how big is he these days in comparison to, say, a young goat?
Hello, Denial. My, aren't you a sweet and savory morsel? Wait, I forgot salt and pepper.
Bagheera, please. You're so stressed out. Come now, just relax. That's it, there you go. Now, sleep.
A bit on the skinny side of scrawny, but you'll do. Look into my eyes, man cub.
Might I be of some assistance? Are you lost, little one? Are you hungry? I am starved.
And hail to you, Bagheera. What brings you here to the domain of the serpents?
We look for our little brother, Mowgli.
Ah, the man cub. I have dreamt of him often. If he were not a brother of the wolf pack, I would have snacked on him long ago.
That is merely snake humor, Baloo. Calm down.
And where is your brother, Bagheera?
So this is Mowgli, the man cub. You look a little bit like the Bender Log. Yes, we are of one blood, you and I. Is it still light enough to see me, Bender Log? Be still. And watch. And with good reason, too, I'm sure.
Do I look like a vine? It's lucky for you I've eaten this week, man cub. What's that treacherous tiger got to do with it? It sounds like the sort of thing he'd do. I have no love of Shere Khan. Nor man, for that matter. I shall see what I can do.
Is there no way to molt in peace around here without all this shouting and sniveling? Oh, that's so good. What in blazes? Tabaki? That magic bone is mine. I saw it first, and I need it right now to get rid of this dreadful itching.
Hi, Manka. Don't be scared. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you wrong here? I can stay with you until we get here. Would that be all?
I'll keep you safe. Just you and me, sweet thing.
Don't you know what you are? I know what you are.
Well, look who's here. It's the man, Kaa. His destiny is still uncertain. Are you afraid of me, Man Cub? Sometimes fear is the only intelligent response.